Number 14, this should be fairly self-explanatory. It says which of the following is equivalent to the product of those. So we just need to multiply them. So that'd be negative d squared plus d. And that's answer choice A. So that's a bit of a freebie for a number 14.